Hi, Jean.
Say hi. Say hi. His little heart is beating, guys.
Okay. Welcome to my channel. My name is Imani and I am a fashion, beauty, and lifestyle YouTuber. I'm pumped because today I am back home and I figured that I would film a video talking all about my favorite YouTubers. I want to share with you guys the few YouTubers that I really, really love, that I am inspired by, and that I just love watching just for entertainment purposes. And hopefully you guys can share with me who you're watching as well. So if you guys want to see the YouTubers that I absolutely am loving right now, then continue to watch this video. Okay, so in the beauty realm, I figured I would start off with my few favorites. My first is I Love Sadahi. She is an awesome beauty YouTuber, and she's just a beauty vlogger and blogger in general. She is Mexican, and I love her Latina flavor on her channel. Her makeup looks are literally like beat to the gods. So if you are a glamorous, like really, really makeup artistry type person, then you need to check out her channel. I also absolutely love Jackie Aina. Anyone who knows me knows that I have recently become obsessed with Jackie Aina. She is just so funny and she just owns herself. And I love how authentic she is. She is a beauty YouTuber, but I really think that Jackie is just an inspiration, especially for black women in business and just in general. You guys know, if you are familiar with me and my channel, that I absolutely love Makeup Shayla. Makeup Shayla is another beauty YouTuber, and she has recently gone through the most inspirational weight loss journey. She's doing keto right now, which I don't do, but I'm still just so inspired by the amount of weight that she's lost, her determination, and just like, she's a Virgo, so she's just sassy, and I absolutely love it. So watch Shayla if you wanna see her do a season 10 beat. Then I will put these two together. Katie and Desi are the absolute best. They are like literally friendship goals, and they just came out with a palette together. It is amazing with Dose of Colors. If you have not checked out Katie and Desi, please do, and they're what I want in a friend. Okay, moving into fashion, I love fashion YouTubers. The reason why is when I first started watching YouTube, that is exactly what I went towards. It was not beauty, it was fashion. So one of the first YouTubers that I ever followed in my entire life was Jen M. Jen M is an amazing fashion influencer. She even has her own fashion line now, and I am just so inspired by her boss self. Like, she just seems so down to earth, but she really handles her business and she is so inspirational. Love talking about Jen. She's the first YouTuber I have, so I just feel like sentimental about it. I mean, like, I don't know. I feel sentimental about all these people, y'all. I watch a lot of YouTube, okay? Don't make fun of me. The next person that I love is Diana Saldana. I have been watching Diana since when she was in, she was living in, I think, like Washington Heights. She didn't say it until she moved, of course, but I think she was living, I know she was living in the city, and her and her boyfriend are couple goals, and I just love their relationship. I love how she is just so focused on herself and being authentic to herself. She's also another person who just loves being in the house and loves being at home and is corny and is okay with it, and I love that. So check out Diana Saldana for fashion tips and also just for someone that you can connect with. Moving on to fashion slash more lifestyle, I would say more fashion actually. Samantha Maria is a brand new YouTube favorite of mine. She's been on YouTube for a very long time and she's based in the UK, so she has the cutest accent ever. She's the cutest little family ever, but I am so inspired by her because she is so real about what it's like to be a mom and what it's like to be a mom who is in social media and in fashion and beauty. And I'm so inspired by the fact that she's okay with not being engulfed in her family life and being a mom. And she doesn't really talk about mom life at all. And for some people, that's probably like, that's weird. But for me, I get it. I just feel like if I ever become a mom, that's the kind of mom that I would be. I really connect with how she is a mom and she loves her daughter and she loves her family, but at the same time, she has her own wants and goals and things that she loves and she stays true to that. So I love Samantha Maria. She also just seems so sweet and so nice. So yeah, absolutely love her. I decided to add in another fashion vlogger or blogger who is new to my YouTube world, and her name is Antoinette. She's more of a lifestyle blogger. She's based in New York City. She's actually in Brooklyn, and I love watching her channel because she is just so cute, and everything she does has a theme to it that she like sticks to through and through. I just absolutely love it. Antoinette, if you ever watch this video, like, can we meet up, please? Because I would love to meet you. She just seems so real and so nice. So if you want to see like a new blogger who's doing amazing things and coming up in this space, then please check her out. Watch her channel. You will love it. I really quickly wanted to add in a family vlogger who I absolutely love, Jamie and Nikki. I've been watching them for a really long time. They are an interracial couple and they live in Australia, and they vlog now about their family, but when I was watching them, it was all about their relationship, and they are so super cute. You guys need to check them out. Nikki is gorgeous, by the way. Like, so freaking gorgeous. My camera is dying. Hold on a second. It's dying. Okay guys, so my camera is dying and also the sun has gone down. It's only like 4:30, so this is crazy. But I want to thank you so much for checking out this video. This was something that was really new and different to add to my channel, but I love talking about YouTube. I am so much a consumer of YouTube, and I really just decided to do my own thing. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe, and also let me know who your favorite YouTubers are down below. I would love to check them out too. All right, bye.